The next Manchester City match is upon us. The Blues travel to the Shores for a Premier League game against AFC Bournemouth, and Pep Guardiola has a strong squad available for selection. 18 players will be in uniform. This is the full squad. Goalkeepers 1. Claudio Bravo, 31. Edison Moraes, defenders 3. Danilo Luiz, 4. Vincent Kompany, 5. John Stones, 15. Eliakim Mangala, 22. Benjamin Mendy, 24. Tosin Adarabioyo, 30. Nicolas Otamendi, midfielder, 17. Kevin De Bruyne, 18. Fabian Delph, 19. Leroy Sané, 20. Bernardo Silva, 21. David Silva, 25. Fernandinho, 42. Yaya Toure, 47. Phil Foden, forward, 7. Raheem Sterling, 10. Sergio Aguero, 33. Gabriel Jesus, 55. Raheem Diaz. Pep will be without the suspended Kyle Walker, while Ilkay Gundogan will play with the U23s before rejoining the first team. The big surprise is new signing Benjamin Mendy, who is ready to play and could make his City debut against the Cherries. Predicted starting lineup: 3,142. Edison Kompany, Stones, Otamendi, Fernandinho, Danilo, De Bruyne, Silva, Sané, Sterling, Aguero. The match kicks off at 12:30 PM BST UK, 7:30 MET, 4:30 MPT USA, 5:00 PM Irish Summer Time India, and you can join us to follow and comment all the action. Come on, City!